Me too, I'm healing. Got it again?
I mean, he's wearing a tie.
He's trying to kill our guys.
Forget the 10-year plan. Some folks not even shooting for a 1-year plan. Soon they reveal less than half of adults plan on setting 2022 New Year's resolutions. And this could be why only 10% of people actually stick with those resolutions, according to the survey. Understandable.
What are they at?
So joining me now is radio host, my event, Fox Nation host, Abby, if you want to sit.
Down there.
Thank you. Money shot. Yes, sir. I had three of them.